Sam really working hard now on his left shoulder, making sure you're really aligned to middle stump at the non-striker's end. Work hard with those shoulders. That's it, a bit more, perfect. Good, keep that shape, that figure nine. Open that left toe, shoulder round, good, better. Nice strike, just wait for the ball to arrive. Good, bring it on. So you stay really side on with those shoulders, but that back's on off stump, Sam, yeah? Make sure your back lift is on off stump. Don't worry, just miss the straight one. That's it. Right, those toes level, pop that shoulder in. Good shot, nice strike. Lock your shoulder in. Better, good. Better. Right, keep that shape going. You didn't miss it, you edged it down to third man for a single. Left shoulder, dipping in. Nice strike, nice timing. Right. Sam, what dictates whether you can drive a ball? What dictates whether you can drive a ball? Feet, as in what do you mean, feet? Explain, sorry. If I can get my left foot close to the ball. Yeah. Okay, so if you can get your left foot close to the ball, it's drivable. If you can't get your left foot close to the ball, what's the next option? As a shot. Defend, yeah. All right, let's go. Let's stick with that principle. All right, if it's really close to that left foot, you drive it. If not, you're going to defend it. Good lead. Good. Right, good shape. Nice strike. All the tricks up your sleeve down this end, so. Good, keep that head up. Remember when you start, so I want your head over your front foot, yeah? 60% of your weight on that front foot, so get your head right over the ball of that foot. Shoulders, yeah. Better. Get those toes level, Sam, that's it. Toes level, minimise that foot blow. Right, well watched. Slightly fell over it, but you watched the ball well. Get that head over your front foot. Head over your front foot. Better. Get your head up, Sam. Right, last couple, last two. Head up. Good, lovely shape. Last one. Right. Well done, mate. Cut those up. You're done. So it's alignment, I would say, is the key there, Sam, yeah? Align, work hard on your alignment performance. Stand sideways on, weight over your foot, and then topple over the outside. Similar full start to something.